about to abuse it, distribute the music and start seeing blue streaks. Granny thought I was gonna be like my daddy though. Up in the school, I was never on Alaro. I was the OGs rolling dice playing with dominoes. But then I'm going right back on my business, dropping the music and solid dependent. I don't plan on quitting until I see a million and tell all the haters I finally did.
Generation War is one of the best pieces of television I've seen in a minute. Across the three 90-minute heart attacks that this series calls episodes, believe me when I say this, I was stressed, but in the best way possible. And to be fair, what probably made that stress a lot worse was the fact me and my dad elected to watch the whole series between 11 and 3 a.m. on some random weekday. Why we'd elected to do that, I don't know, but it was very dumb. Don't do that if you plan on watching the series. Please don't. You might have a heart attack. I know I nearly had one. Sheesh. Anyway, everything done in this show is done incredibly well. The acting for the main and supporting characters is really great and had me fully invested in whatever situation, conversation, tabulation, what have you, that the characters were doing.
Es wird erst aufhören, wenn es zu Ende ist. Hast du das noch nicht begriffen? Wir sind menschliches Vieh für die großen Schlachthöfe. Heute sind wir Helden, morgen sind wir Schweine.
Das macht doch keinen Sinn!
Es gibt keinen Sinn! Gott hat uns verlassen! Es gibt nur uns! Kein scheiß General, kein Führer. Nur uns, diese Männer da draußen.
The action was very well shot and choreographed using multiple camera angles and minimum shaky cam so I can actually see what's going on. The music, while reserved, was there when necessary, and some of the tracks used in the flashback scenes were actually pretty good. Now, to give you a basic run through, the series surrounds five friends who are each experiencing World War II in different ways. Two become soldiers, one becomes a nurse, one becomes a singer who gets commissioned to sing for the soldiers, and the other is a Jew. Why is that an important trait? Why is that considered his job? Well, if you haven't noticed at this point from all the footage, this series actually takes place from the perspective of the Germans, which isn't really a perspective you usually get, especially in the United States. And most of the series also takes place on the Eastern European Front, mainly in Russia, Ukraine, and Poland, meaning most of the people these guys interact with are Russian and Polish, which are perspectives you don't really see, especially in the United States. Now, this show isn't making any excuses for the Nazis. In fact, the bad shit that they were doing is at the forefront of the show and is one of the main dramatic focuses of the plot, specifically because one of the friends is a Jew, so you can kind of see how that shit's gonna turn out. In fact, the show being from the perspective of the Germans allows it to tackle a lot of unique themes that most World War II shows don't cover. Like, for example, what are the effects of propaganda on a population? What happens when that propaganda you were fed begins to clash with actual reality? And most damningly, what happens when you realize that you're the bad guy? And even worse, you're the bad guy and you're losing. What do? Do you keep fighting? Do you desert? Do you find another reason to fight? Do you go AWOL? Do you join the other team? Do you kill yourself? What happens? How does that affect your psyche? What happens when the perceived enemy starts moving in and you realize that the whole war is futile? What happens when people that you know who are telling the truth about the front start getting arrested for defeatism, whatever that is? What happens when one of your friends ends up on the other team and you encounter each other on the battlefield? What do you do then? How do you maneuver around each other? How do you try to not get each other killed? How do you try to not let on that you know each other? Because you're all supposed to make it, right? You have to make it back to that bar for Christmas, right? The war is ending soon, right? These are all questions you want to ponder at 3 a.m. when you're trying to go to sleep or not. Don't watch this in the, don't do that. Don't, please, don't do that. These are not questions you want going through your head at 3 a.m. Jeez. Sheesh. But please, if you haven't heard of this show, give it a shot. It's on Amazon Prime Video. You won't regret it. It's good. Shout out to Germany. You make good TV.